That's right, guys. Today's video, we're going to show you guys how to be Jotaro from JoJo's Bizarre Adventure. So we're going through this. Like, the first thing to do is the simplest thing. Okay, go to head, search headless, and use it. Boom. Now, what's the skin tone? Put this one. 1, 2, 3. Yeah, you only need for the up there one. Now go down and click. Yeah, like that. Hollow. No, Angelic Hollow. And then Modern Art. Yes. Then you need to here basically pick black low cut and a white hair. You need this one you put bubblegum. Yellow bubblegum. Make sure to pick yellow bubblegum. Then this one, you import the code and put this ID. So yeah, now all I have to do is just put the code. Boom. Now you click import again and you put this code again. So yeah, it's kind of the same thing, but this time it's a shirt. Wait, it's a pants. It's a pants. Yeah, okay. Now this is the hard part, really. So now, if you can't focus, like if you can't focus like me, I can't focus really. You need to like, not use this for a second. Yeah, like that. And make it scale. Or make it down like that. Yeah, like that. Wait, I forgot one thing. One simple thing. We need fisherman head. Yeah. See? You need it. We need it. Okay, good. Well, I'm gonna make it smaller, because why not? Yeah, that looks sick. Okay, go down. Go down. There. Oops. There. Yeah, you can put like this. This suits perfect. Now, go up, all the way up. Use that angelic thingy. Make it bigger, go front. Make it down. Back. Yeah, like that. Wait, no, it's not like that. Go up. Okay, down here, we need to make it more around here. Make sure to weight this like that. Make sure it's the smallest one, you know what I'm saying? And go front, and go back. Yeah, like that. Yeah, I'll hit that. But then you make it smaller, like this one. Yeah, like that, perfect. Cool. This one. Make it bigger. Plus. Make sure we make this one a bit. Yeah, like that. Okay, yeah, I guess. And then click retexture. Retexture for this one. I'll have to just go down. What's that? Okay, once you do that, you know why I need this hair much? Because of this. Wait. This. Look. Yeah, because of that. That's why I need this hair so bad. But then, what about this hair? You're probably asking. Yep, I haven't finished that hair yet. So, yeah, I haven't finished it. You just make it like this and then go back. Like that, I guess. I mean, you can adjust it, but that's what I'm gonna do right now. Go front a bit. Yeah, like that. Sure, why not? And this one. Man, this is really hard for sure. I don't know. For some of you guys, it's kind of easy. For me, it's hard because I need to make it fast as I can. I mean, as fast as I can. The digital part, so it won't bore you guys. Down a bit. Yeah. I guess that was included. Wait. For the modern part thing, where did I put it? Oh yeah, I forgot. We're not equipping it. Yeah, now we need modern art. Okay. Make it lower like that. Make it as small as you can. Go front. Okay, never mind. Make it bigger. Wait a minute. Yes, I knew it. Go left. Go up. Go right. Okay, you might make it bigger a bit. Yeah, I like that. That was nice. And then put texture and put this code. Yeah, you put this code right in. Golden hand. Boom. Now, go up here. And you put this code. You put this code. Boom. Just our face. Nice. I guess it's nice. I don't know. Wait. Hold on. Yeah, that's okay. Yep, that's okay. Now, this is one last thing that I forgot to tell you. You need military cloak. Yeah. Oh man, this is really hard. Go down. Tilt it a bit. Make it smaller. Yeah, like that, I guess. You don't have to make this if you don't want to. It's just in my opinion. I think I should put it. Know what I'm saying? Yeah, like that. That's fine, I guess. Then turn the body. Make it a little bit bigger. And yeah. Now go to animation. No. Okay, so go to idle and pick this one, in my opinion. Okay, pick this one. And just skip here. Here, I don't know, this one. Ooh, that looks nice. Actually, that looks really nice. Yeah, wait, what's this? Oh. Now that. Yeah, I think this is okay. Wait, no, that's not what I put. No. No. Yeah, I basically put like this. So yeah, that's it guys. Make sure you guys like and subscribe to my channel. Turn on notification bell on to never miss a video.